Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
What are you doing? Put that back right now.
Look, I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. Just get the hell out of my store.
Come on, Alice. It's okay, Alice. We're gonna find some place to sleep tonight. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. There's nothing more this way.